So I never post when I do. I just take. But you know what? A lot of people here are too young to remember. But in the, you may be too young to remember. In the olden days, you know, you had when you took photographs, you had a camera, and you had to go and get the film developed.
Yes, I remember all
and
that.
And I used to take a picture of everything I ate then. So I've never changed.
Yeah, this isn't a new thing.
And
for
I
you.
Used to go, and I used to get rather embarrassed because. I used to take it to the pharmacy, and I knew Neil, the pharmacist, very well. He knew my children and everything. And I was very embarrassed because I'd come back from my holidays and I'd have maybe like two pictures of my kids, and every other picture would be food. A tomato stall in Tuscany. Oh, a plate of pasta. Oh, and very nice, some profiterole.
A child.
And, that. I'd done the children. And so it was, and I always used to feel really embarrassed because I used to think that when I was getting my photos, they were thinking,
she's obsessed.
This is not normal, you know? And so it's so such a relief now that no one else has to see the... Well, I can post them, but it's just you take them yourself.
Do you photograph everything to Instagram, or are you very particular? No. You say, this is so good, I have to...
No, I don't put everything on, but I do keep a record of everything I eat, generally, and sometimes I just forget to post it because I'm quite, you know, forgetful. But I do, like, I did my dinner, I did part of my dinner I had earlier.
A little part of it.